Hello friends, welcome to Invest in Right. I am Tenny. So in this video, we are going to see how to download the right ITR to Excel sheet from the income tax website. And also the 26AS, which gives details of all your taxes collected at source. So it has a lot of information like what is collected at source, how much you have got as interest from various banks and financial institutions. So all those things are there in form 26AS. So how to download that so that you can cross verify the details over there with your whatever you have. So we'll see that in detail. So you need to go to the income tax website and click on login here. Then you need to click on downloads and all ITR forms will be listed here. And the session we are focusing on filling the ITR2. So we need to go to ITR2, Microsoft Excel, click here and then download the forms. Similarly, if you want to download 26AS, you log into the income tax website, click on my account, all this will be listed and click on view form 26AS tax credit. You click on this and you will be able to download 26AS. Hope you like this video. So you have seen how to download your 26AS and ITR2 forms. So if you are finding this video interesting, please share it with your friends so that they also benefit out of it. And click the bell icon and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.